Photo into our newsroom. It shows the light in the middle of 2nd Avenue and East 36th Street. We believe the pole fell a few hours ago. Witnesses on the scene tell us crews are working to remove it right now. Amazingly, no one was injured. Drivers should expect delays in that area, which is about 6 blocks south of the United Nations.